This 22-year-old Florida man is accused of having sex with a 10-year-old little girl he met on Snapchat. Pasco County deputies say Austin Altman picked the girl up from her house and brought her back to his Spring Hill home. Hernando County deputies searching for the girl found her in his bedroom. Altman admitted to having sex with the 10-year-old. He's now charged with sexual battery on a child and violating probation. Katie Johnston for CBSMiami.com.